These heart-shaped leaves in front of me are false lily of the valley. It's an herbaceous perennial that grows from a creeping rhizome. A rhizome is like a root, and so that's why you get big patches of it like this. It grows in moist, shady woods and along riversides from low to middle elevation. Its family is Asparagaceae, and its scientific name is Maianthemum dilatatum. False lily of the valley grows with an erect form, with stems 10 to 40 centimeters tall. The leaves are alternate with long stalks, and typically there are two leaves per plant. They're prominently heart-shaped, up to 10 centimeters long, and have parallel veins. The plant has many small, white flowers, borne in a terminal, cylindric cluster. It has round fruit. They're light green and speckled brown when they're unripe, and they turn red when they mature. There are a few other species that overlap in this habitat and have heart-shaped leaves, like wild ginger or deer cabbage, but the prominent parallel veins make false lily of the valley pretty easy to identify. The soil moisture regime is wet to very wet, and the soil nutrient regime is rich.